What happened?
Such a sad statement on humanity. People returning to their homes only to find their property looted and vandalized. The devastation is incredible, Miguel. The scene here is positively apocalyptic.
Sounds like somebody messed up the door tower.
Yeah. After we worked so hard to make it cool.
If you don't,
trying to stop them from forcing us to learn about evolution. It's for a really cool cause.
She doesn't look very cool.
Hold on a sec, boys. Let me ask you a question. Do you really believe in evolution? Can you honestly say you understand it?
No.
I never understood
that. It's so complicated, no one can. My dad says the reason no one understands it is because it isn't true. He says learning it in biology class isn't worth going to hell for. Bottom line is, the positive acting teens don't believe in evolution and don't think they should have to learn right to this.
Yay!
Like, if something's too complicated to understand, then we shouldn't have to learn it?
That's right.
Cool.
Yeah, really, I don't understand half the crap they talk about it. Wait,
yeah, maybe these people are cool.
If you don't,
can I be the child to discuss a wonderful and inspiring film called The Human Centipede? In this movie, a German doctor surgically connects this chick's mouth to another chick's body. Then he connects that chick's mouth to a Chinese dude's body, creating a Siamese triplet called The Human Centipede.
No, it really is uplifting.
Through this experience, they learn about cooperation, friendship, and
love. And they also learn what human butt tastes like. At least two of them.
Yeah. That's uplifting. And now here's a short clip of The Human Centipede.
Why are the gas drinks?
That if something's too complicated, we shouldn't have to learn it.
Yeah.
Beavis and Butthead, do you have something to add to our discussion of evolution?
Yeah. It's too complicated.
And this guy, right up in front of the school, told us that we shouldn't have to learn it.
Let's get out of here, Beavis.
Guys?
Oh, and, you're going to hell.
The Pythagorean theorem can best be expressed with this equation. A squared plus B squared equals C
shouldn't have to learn this.
Why not? My uncle's not a monkey.
That's right.
This is geometry, not evolution.
Okay? Tell that to the Lord.
But it shall go unanswered as you roam the fiery pit of damnation.
You're going to hell.
Now, to start the wrestling match, one wrestler gets down on all fours, and the other wrestler mounts him from behind like so.
Whoa, you're definitely going to hell.
Yeah, I don't understand that at all. I mean, it's okay for you guys.
Reach your own.
Damn it, Beavis, Butthead, get back here now!
Beavis, let's go tell Principal McVicker he's going to hell.
Yeah, really. What kind of a place are they running here?
Hey, boys, how come you aren't in class?
We got suspended.